As the saying goes, two out of three ain't bad. The basketball tournament releasing its 24-team field, and two of the three teams with Fort Wayne ties making the cut. The men of Mackey, a Purdue alumni squad, was selected. Grady Eifert, Rafael Davis on that team. Blackhawk grad Ryan Kay is also the GM. Also, Eberline Drive selected with Fort Wayne native Matt Mitchell as the team's GM. The Fort Wayne champs, however, were not selected. That squad made up of mostly former Mad Ants players. 120 teams applied for the 24 slots. The basketball tournament, a winner-take-all event worth $1 million.